Is it possible to think several ish ideas?
Yes, I can think of several words. I can also suck them. That's even better.
So, think about it, not sink it. Okay.
If you can think it, you can sink it.
I've enabled SAML authentication on Jira using our plugin. But for a few selected users, I need them to log in via their local password and username. Is that possible?
Yes, it is. It's actually not an uncommon request. So where companies have most of their people on their identity provider and then maybe some local admins, some third-party contractors, etc. Locally. We have multiple ways with dealing with that. So what we're also going to do is link a tutorial, which is called the IDP selection tutorial, which demos all the ways that we support. But to give you an upshot, one simple way is that we support is you can use the product's login URL and then append a question mark no SSO. So login JSP question mark no SSO for Jira. For example, and that will show you the login prompt. So if it's only for very few people or just for your local admins to log in, then that's a good solution. Then you can have everyone else redirected to the identity provider, and those very few selected people have a special URL to log into. If it's a more balanced approach, then it makes sense to look a little bit about the other methods that we have in IDP selection, for example, the IDP selection page. To give a better option so that you don't have to communicate that special URL to a lot of people and I need to remember it, because then it wouldn't be a very good user experience.
Okay, thank you.
Welcome.